fire damage to the engine of a plane that had to make an emergency landing at Heathrow Airport. Workers are now trying to figure out why a problem developed soon after takeoff. This Airbus was bound for Oslo. Some suggestions point towards the plane striking a bird. 75 passengers on board were evacuated safely from the plane, which was on the northern runway, and there were no reported injuries. The plane has now been towed away for closer, further inspection, with any lessons to be learnt for the future.